All right, got a train coming over Mill Creek Bridge right now. We think it might be Connersville train. Connersville, Indiana, going to Queensgate. And hey, guess what? He's crawling too. He's moving a little faster. Problem, and that's their fix. This is why 122 coming out of Ivorydale. I don't think this is Connersville at all now. These are the Tropicanas. We got a northbound coming now. A northbound Norfolk Southern. Just came out of the yard. I'll just leave it rolling. Yeah, I'll wait till he gets a little closer. All right, here he comes. You get some interesting stuff here. Central kind of. Good train. Some Union Pacific. Fallen flag cars. I like it. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. All right. Got another Union Pacific coming up. This is an intermodal, Norfolk Southern. slowing down for the yard. This is one reason I stopped coming here for a while, because there's just so much slow stuff. But tell me if you guys like this. I'll film more here if you want. I mean, we've got some interesting stuff here today for sure. We got a southbound coming, CSX. Check him out. Cool. How about that? Like the intermodal is going to come to a stop, let this guy in the yard. Those auto racks are empty. That's the end of the racks, right there. All right, guys, I'm gonna pause this till he gets moving. He's gonna stop. Thanks for watching. Open door there. Joe said they look like water heaters. I think he's right. I saw 40 gallons on the side of them. All right, got CSX coming down. Might be 5:11. got some ballast or something up there. Pan Am Railways. And some loaded racks. Getting warm out here. 71. No wind. Feels great. All them days this past winter we froze our butts off out here. I'll take this any day. Very Malt Limited. And here comes the end. Two tankers on the end. They are loaded with LP gas, liquefied petroleum. All right, guys, I thank you for watching.